to highlight investment opportunities in India's fast-growing food processing industry and to facilitate investment decisions across the food processing value chain. Ministry of Food Processing Industries has brought out a series of publications. These publications give an in-depth analysis of the various aspects of the food processing sector in India. Doing Business in India, Investor Guide for the Food Processing Sector, showcases India's growing investment ecosystem, providing a comprehensive overview of policies, regulatory and legal procedures to make it easy for investors to enter the Indian market. Technology and Equipment Manufacturing Opportunities in Food Processing Sector in India projects the huge demand of machinery likely to be created in various sectors of the food processing sector and the market size, which will treble to $51 billion by 2025. Compendium of Financing Options for the Food Processing Sector guides investors on the various financing options for investments. Food Processing, a ready reckoner for FDI in India, explains the recent initiatives of the government in FDI policy. Health Supplements and Nutraceuticals, emerging high growth sector in India, focuses on the exciting potential of the industry with 16% annual growth rates in this sub-segment. High growth segments of the Indian food and beverage industry provides investors with crucial insights about the exciting Indian market while focusing on the 10 fast-moving sub-sectors and their demand drivers. Food regulatory environment, inspiring trust, assuring safe and nutritious food, highlights India's regulatory framework and its harmonization with international standards. These publications will empower the investors to take informed investment decisions and become a partner in India's growth story. They're available online on the investor portal Nivesh Bandhu and at the information kiosks at World Food India 2017.